Hi, I'm Mike Blossberg, the Biology Education Manager.
And I'm Alex Stobler, Biology Curriculum Specialist.
Today, we're going to be looking at the wireless heart rate sensors. This sensor is offered in two configurations. Either product will arrive in two packages. If you purchase the hand grip sensor, you'll receive a box with the hand grips and the polar heart rate module.
If you purchase the exercise heart rate, you'll receive the chest strap and the polar heart rate module. These components are also available separately.
We'll demonstrate using the sensor with the hand grips, but the process for the chest strap is exactly the same. First, we'll place the heart rate module into the hand grips. It simply snaps into place in any orientation. You'll notice there's no power button on the sensor. To wake it up, we need to hold the grips or wear the chest strap.
I'll hold this. And would you like to demonstrate the software?
Sure. I'll launch SparkView and open the Bluetooth menu. You'll notice the sensor ID is a little bit different, but proximity sorting still applies, so you can reliably select the sensor at the top of the list, assuming it's the one closest to you. I'll select the sensor to connect, and you'll see it move into connected devices within the software. I'll click Done to close the menu. On the home screen, we'll see heart rate and beats per minute. If you're having trouble getting a measurement, make sure the grips and your hands are clean to ensure good contact. To get started, I'll select heart rate, which will build the basic data displays. A graph, digits, a table, and a meter, and begin collecting data. We'll just observe resting standing heart rate.
It's easy to investigate the effect of exercise, body position, or time of the day as you study cardiovascular system or homeostasis.
A few final notes. The battery in the sensor should last for over 200 hours of use, and the sensor will shut itself off after about 30 seconds when not in use. It will auto-reconnect to the same computer within a few minutes before permanently disconnecting.
If you would like more information on this or other wireless products, please visit pasco.com/wireless.
Thanks for watching and see you next time.